Your tee shot on this par 3 needs to avoid the deep bunker short and left of the green. It's important to try and leave your approach shot on the same tier as the flag on this very undulating green. If not, a 2-putt is a nice accomplishment.